Today, the American Museum of Natural History opened Spiders Alive, and one of the best exhibits, Louise Bourgeois' 4-foot-wide Spider One from 1995, isn't even alive. Bourgeois' bronze spider is perched high on a wall of the Grand Gallery and pays tribute to her beloved mother, a weaver in charge of the family tapestry restoration business. Is the museum hoping that this iconic bronze sculpture will humanize their temporary guests?